Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping with the prime factors of the number 90. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime numbers. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright, so we'll be starting with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 90 divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because number is even. So divide it. And on dividing, we'll be having 2 4s are 8, 1 0 2 5s are 10, we'll be having 45. Is 45 further divisible by 2? The answer is no, because number is odd. So we'll be going to the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is the number 45 divisible by 3? If we check, 3 1s are 3, 1 5, 3 5s are 15. Yes, it is divisible. So divide it, and we'll be having 3 1s are 3, 3 5s are 15, we'll be having 15. Is 15 further divisible by 3? Yes, it is. So divide it. 3 5s are 15. Now, is this 5 further divisible by 3? The answer is no, and on that 5 is a prime number, that means it can be divided by itself only, and once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is prime factors of 90 will be whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 2 cross 3 cross 3 cross 5. That would be the answer. So this is all about prime factors of 90. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.